really just stop hitting this thing. Reset that platform a little. Fares any better. It's not a perfect platform, but it's less stout. Maybe it'll release now. Well, better than nothing. Little baby fluke. Fairly thin in there. Probably still a good half centimeter though. I think most Clovises didn't really have that super nice parallel flaking pattern, so I'll probably just do a series from base to tip on both sides, both edges, mostly just to flatten out, straighten up the edge. Messed up that spot there. Well, they're not the sharpest edges. But it's my first time working Knife River flint. Pretty happy with it. Alright, thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Cheers. Here's the close-up shot. I think it turned out fairly well. There's a few lumps and bumps, but I think it's, you know, pretty paleo looking. There we have it.